This is a Class A motor pacing machine. It is used for pace races and has paced the fastest mile ever ridden in England of 1:17 2/5 seconds. Mr. P. Morris is our pacer, usually on this class of machine.
One of the interesting things of this pacing motor machine is automatic inlet valves, accumulator coil ignition, and the engine was built somewhere about the year 1905. The transmission of this pacing machine is by a flat leather belt, and the gear ratio is about 3 to 1. This is a safety roller fitted to prevent the cyclist from touching the back wheel. The handlebars of this machine are what we term the sit back and hold tight.
The reason for these forks being reversed the other way is to enable you to get close to your pacemaker for less wind resistance.